yet again has an interesting phenomenon here. This little thing, and that's the lock that covers that. You have to unlock it to get it into it. Steve said it smells down there. Hope not too badly. This is the Ashton second lock. There's Steve down there. In his pineapple shirt, getting ready to look the second lock. The second lock followed by the third lock. Apparently those over there are going to be renovated into apartment buildings, which is kind of interesting. Fortunately, these over here are slated for demolition. It's really a shame because that, especially that second one has some really nice windows. And all of this, I think, is coming down too, probably. The Ashton third lock. We did close the gates, but they opened up again, such is life.
Commonwealth Games site.
And there's a lock. We're mentioning what a shame this was, because here's the canal. And you go around here and there's this building, and then you continue on and there's all of this stuff, and over there is that Commonwealth Games thing, and then all of a sudden you get this original 1865 lockkeeper's cottage, followed by all of this urban sprawl. So you imagine the stories this little place must be able to tell right here, and you've got all of this stuff going on right across the street. It really is sort of a shame. This is Ashton Lock 7. We are now going to get up the boat and go to 8 through 16 where we walk.